Good morning, guys. How are you today? Today is Tuesday, and today we are continuing with our little W. What is the letter? W. I explain to you what is the homework for today. It's easy. You can do it. You're very smart. Let's go. What is the letter? W. What is the sound? W. Very good. But also, we got letter W at the beginning of the letter, and we are letter W at the end of the word. Let's see. Look at what I find over there. It's no. Where did you find the letter W? At the end. Very good. We got, read with me. Cow. You're reading already. Wow. So. New. Each word got the letter W. Where? At the beginning or at the end? Let me know. Yeah, you got it. At the end, we got letter W. And what picture is the cow? At the end, cow got letter W. Also, we got another activity. That activity say, fill in the missing letter. What letter we see? B, C, let me know. You ready? Very good, guys. W. Look at the pictures we got over there. Let's go to do it with the first picture. What picture is it? Watch. Very good. Did you see the letter W over there in the line? No. We see A, T, C, H. What letter we need to put? W. Very good. And remember to write your name and your last name. It's very important. Also, we got another homework with your book. You can see the pages we're working in the book and the email and also the link. Bye, guys. I see you. And remember, be safe and wash your hands several times. I love you. I miss you so much. Bye-bye.